TV presenter Keith Lemon has shared touching tribute to late friend Caroline Flack. A lawyer for the Flack family confirmed that Caroline took her own life and was found in her London flat on Saturday. The 46-year-old Lemon, real name Lee Francis, shared throwback image of himself and Caroline on Instagram. The pair worked together on Francis' sketch show Bo Selecta, where Caroline began her showbiz career as an actress. Francis captioned the picture of the friends sharing drinks. Shocked. I've known Caroline all my telly life. Have no words. Love to her family. Keith had played formative role in Caroline's career and she previously credited part of her success to his help. She wrote for The Independent in 2008. Hadn't done any presenting work before met Lee Francis aka Havid Marian from Bo Selecta. And so the avenue to the TV presenting world was opened up by him. She added, Lee is so spontaneous. Had part as Bubbles in Bo Selecta. And always wanted to work with script but he taught me how to work without one. He also taught me how to be myself and relax more in front of the camera. A family spokesperson today said, we can confirm that our Caroline passed away today on the 15th of February. We would ask that the press respect the privacy of the family at this difficult time. Other tributes have poured in from Caroline's friends and colleagues from throughout the years following the tragic news of her death.